So today, we're gonna be teaching my youngest one how to ride a bike without training wheels. Well, I hope. It's gonna be the first kid that I've had to teach how to ride bikes because, shit, I was gone for the other ones when they started learning, so this is the first time, so we'll see.
Together, and then a sock, my soccer guards, and a sock over, his shoes, and then a jacket.
What's the jacket for?
So if he scrapes his elbows.
You know how hot it is?
It's okay.
He took off his shirt.
Yeah, down his shirt. So it's not so hot.
Unzip it a little bit more.
Like that?
A little bit more. Get some air in there.
Like that.
Alright, you ready to ride this bike, dude?
And lift it up a little.
Tell me. Why?
Come on, you got this, bro.
I've ridden it before for a training wheel, but I crashed into that bush when we were
Yeah, he crashed that into the bush bike. When we were with Ashley. Truck pull over. God sent an angel to help you
out. He gave you direction, showed you how to read a map. So we took off all the padding. He's getting a little bit better, so we'll see. He's getting it slowly. Go. Pedal. 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 Life is worth living. Pedal. Go, buddy, go. Go, go, go. Go. Relationship on a ski slope. Teaching this kid how to ride bike turned to a cardio day. Let's go, son. Push it. I think I've ran just under a mile. That's the most I've done in a while. Just that cold, skating on thin ice, but it's strong enough to hold us up. Seen us screaming hollow, put us both on blast. Turn each other down. How do you feel about your day learning
good.
How to ride?
Good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
You confident about riding bikes now? What do you think? Let's go get some water, huh? I love you, buddy.